Tuesday, girl, I know you a Lil Boo Thang. I've been shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. In the teeth and the fit good, so I took the doves out the Jeep. Okay, I see a roller holding your seat. No beef, I'm just trying to get to know you. At least don't take my talking to your own. I keep it chill like the Sauvignon Blanc. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend and you got the wrong song, baby girl, what's good? What's with ya? If you book tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside,
no pictures.
You on me,
go figure.
Out to the back, to the front, you a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one.
Everybody to the back, to the front, you a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my Lil Boo Thang,
so I don't give a hoot what you do say, girl, I know.
You a Lil Boo Thang,
I be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know.
Tell him
I'm next. I knew. But yeah, I guess the inspiration came from on TikTok. I would see a lot of times people would make remixes where they would find some old instrumental from like a song from the 70s or the 60s or whenever, and then they would have a like new vocals on it. So it might be like a rapper, rapping, but the beat is a different beat. It's like, you know, something from the 70s. And so I always thought that was cool. So I wanted to make something that felt like that. And so that's, you know, kind of where Lil Boo Thang came from.
So what type of song is it? Romance song? What is it?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of a love song. It's more of just like a fun song that, you know, for me, it was just, how can I make something that feels like, you know, hanging out with your friends? And so I just tried to make something that was happy, that was lighthearted. That
you did a good job on that.
Hey,
yeah, we agree. Yeah.
Ooh,
I like that's that. A good question. Yeah, I've always liked that song. I feel like I would always hear it at like family reunions, or you know, my parents loved it. And so yeah, I just had a lot of good memories with that song.
When you were young, were you ever into music?
Ooh, burn. You calling him old?
I thought I only got that kind of treatment.
Alright, Paul. Before you were on the wheelchair, yeah, and you know, we were wheeling you over to PS22, what were you doing?
Yeah, back in 17, 24.